Nymphaea odorata, also known as the American white water lily, fragrant water lily, cow cabbage, cow lily, fragrant water lily, pond lily, sweet-scented pond lily, sweet-scented water lily, sweet water lily, toad lily, water cabbage, water nymph, white pond lily, white water lily, tuberous water lily, is an aquatic perennial plant belonging to the genus Nymphaea. The plant is native to eastern North America, from Manitoba and Ontario to the Atlantic provinces south to Texas and Florida. It can commonly be found in shallow lakes, ponds, and permanent slow-moving waters throughout North America where it ranges from Central America to Northern Canada. It is also described from Brazil and Guyana. The water lily takes its genus name, Nymphaea, from the Greek numphe, meaning water nymph or virgin. The Greeks are said to have given the flower this name because of its reputed anti-aphrodisiac qualities. They grow from blackish, large, fleshy perennial rhizomes beneath the soil at the bottom of a water feature and have long, tubular stems that bring oxygen from the waxy green leaves that float on the surface to the underwater parts of the plant. American white water lily is a perennial strong-rooted aquatic herb that grows about 0.5 to 2 meters, 1.5 to 6.5 feet, tall. The plant is found growing in acidic or alkaline ponds, lakes, sluggish streams and rivers, pools in marshes, ditches, canals, or sloughs, protected areas of lakes, and clear slow-moving rivers, particularly where dams have been constructed. The plant grows to the surface of the water from a thick horizontal rootstock, stem is absent. It consists of blackish, large, fleshy perennial rhizome. Leaves are always floating orbicular, smooth, and shining, dark green above, wine color beneath. They are narrowly and deeply cut almost to the center, where the stem is attached. Flowers are large, regular, bowl-shaped, 5 to 20 centimeters, 2 to 8 inches, wide, white or rose-colored, beautiful and fragrant. Only one flower on single stem that are white, fragrant, 2 to 6 inches across, and floating on the water. Flowers open in the early morning and close about noon. There are 4 sepals and many rows of white petals, often more than 25, which are 3/4 minus 4 inches long, thick, and pointed at the tip. There are more than 70 stamens. The outer ones are large and petal-like, they become smaller toward the scent. Flowering normally takes place from July to August. Fruit is a depressed globular, fleshy body that consists of seeds that are oblong, stipulate. Afterglow water lily, Nymphaea afterglow offers magical coloring, pink flowers touched with shades of yellow and orange, on its very fragrant flowers during the day. Plants spread 6-8 feet. Arkansas water lily, Nymphaea arkansas offers showy foliage, each leaf is unique, with splashes of pink, yellow, cream, and sometimes red. Pale pink flowers open in daytime and fade as they age. Plants spread to 4-5 feet wide. Cape blue water lily, Nymphaea capensis is a day bloomer that features fragrant light blue flowers with a distinct star shape that rise above the floating leaves in summer. The plant spreads 5-8 feet. Carolina sunset water lily, Nymphaea Carolina sunset bears peach color blooms during the day and grows to 8 inches wide.